step away from the vehicle, please?
I'm just trying to calm him down. You guys have obviously got him into a really exasperated state. It's typical for somebody with PTSD. Just letting you know. You need a tip. It's trauma-informed perspective. Okay? No, really, though. Everyone's talking about it. I don't know why you guys don't have training.